pool goal.
This is a very sensitive subject. From the moment I heard Frau say I had a clone, I knew that I'd be safe because I'd never be alone. An evil doctor shouldn't speak aloud about his feelings. My hurt and my pain don't make me too appealing. I'd hope Scott would look up to me, run the business of the family. Had an evil empire just like his dear old dad. Give him my love and the things I never had. Scott would think I was a cool guy. Return the love I have, make me want to cry. Be evil, but have my feelings too. Changed my life with Oprah and Maya Angelou. But Scott rejected me. C'est la vie. Life is cruel, treats you unfairly. Even so, a God there must be. Meaning me, you complete me.
So after the long day on the river, I like to come back home and fill up the bass with the bubbles. Yeah, the bubbles. And I like to just relax by myself. You know, after a hard day on the river, the stresses of being such a good kayaker just start to wear on the mind, especially when you're as good looking as I am. You know, all these guys in North America, they're sponsored by Red Bull and Monster and all these energy companies. But in Europe, we get sponsored by the fine wine, right? Ah. The guys in North America, like, what's his name? The Flow Sturges, yeah? And these guys like him are putting out these very nice movies. And, you know, they're trying to progress the sport. But what they don't understand is that everybody in Europe is just so much better than they are. And they just don't stand a chance. We're just too modest, and you know, them and their brown claws, that is so stupid. The brown claw is what you use to touch a girl's boobies, not to go off a waterfall, stupid. The reason I'm in kayaking is because I want to get away from the ladies. There's no girls in these kayaking sports, we say. And this is one of the main reasons why I'm so good. Because when I'm not on the river with the guys that I, you know, the guys that I paddled with, is I'm just getting surrounded by all these girls all the time. And you know, it's just nice to have a day where you go kayaking on the class 5 and you have a really nice day with your friends, and then maybe have a little time by yourself to relax, and then you go out and you do the parties.
Don't need your sex.
since you've been gone. My face to the sky, sunglasses on, turning up the beat so sick. I'm like a brand new chick. Don't need a rescue, it's all good. Baby, I've been hitting my stride, hitting my stride. I got my red lipstick on, engines revving, you're so far behind. Now I'm taking mine. Yeah, I know that you're been good. I remember when I showed you a thing or two. Yeah, yeah, got the wind on my back with me. Yeah, bet you thought I'd never survive.
Yeah. let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me. Dancing in a square is not the same without a friend. And after we dance polka, we'll be lovers to the end. Ho, 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 ho.
So
oh,
after
bubbles on my nose.
We'll get you hot. Told us what we got. Debbie Pie, no, she can't read my polka face. We are the polka buddies. Debbie Pie, no, she can't read my polka face. We are the polka buddies.